Today we're going to be drawing the Roblox sun symbol, which is of course just a tilted block. Let's get into it. First we're just going to draw a tilted line, just like that. This is a pretty simple suggestion. I feel like 4 or 5 you should do this. Of course you have Roblox. It's gonna draw basically a tilted square. So all tilted lines. I'm gonna give you something to catch up while I just edit this kind of. Small tilted square inside. And now the funnest part, coloring. Obviously this is a pretty short video. We're only at 1 minute. To color. You can tilt the paper if you need to. You can write Roblox under it so it looks like an app. And then draw a box around it. I'm not going to do that just for the sake of time because it's almost my bedtime. Before you exit this video, because it's done, before you exit this video, I need you to click that red subscribe button, or else I'll find your address and come and kill you. And if you don't, I'll find your address and eat chocolate chip and banana pancakes.
Peace out. Oh, and like the video and share it with your friends.